super mutants just hit the place. They're still trying to rebuild. Should be easy pickings.
If there's anything left. How good is this source of yours?
It's good, Shank. I don't bring you bullshit.
And I'd like to keep it that way. Here. Earn this. Anything else you find out?
Shank, you'll be the first to know.
Well, look who it is. Liking what you've done with the place, boss. Gang certainly seem pleased with their new little kingdoms. Haven't seen people this revved up since last time someone spiked the water fountains. Never formally introduced myself. Name's Shank. And if you're standing here, well, I suppose Gage figured you might be the one to finally get things back on track. How long would it take him to convince you it was time to move on the Commonwealth?
Sounded like a good idea.
Because it is. Giving the gang spots to call their own around the park, it bought you some good work. But providing them with their own domains, carved from the settlements of the Commonwealth, well, I can't think of a better way.
I hope I didn't mess up in Mortal Kombat. I was supposed to do that before talking to him.
Thank you.
damn Nuka-Cola song stuck in my head.
Well, look who it is. Liking what you've done with the place, boss. Gang certainly seemed pleased with their new little kingdoms. Haven't seen people this revved up since last time someone spiked the water fountains. Never formally introduced myself. Name's Shank. And if you're standing here, well, I suppose Gage figured you might be the one to finally get things back on track. How long did it take him to convince you it was time to move on the continent?
Sounded like a good idea.
Because it is. Giving the gangs, but providing, I can't think if that interests you.
Okay, let's get started.
Need? So getting territory, and they're all right, you want.
Uh-huh. Get a gang together. Those settlers are as good as dead.
Stick with the classics. Now, once you and the crew have cleaned the place out, those lucky girls and boys will move in and start working the place. Of course, every outpost you claim for a gang is going to be something the other gangs don't have. And none of them like the thought of their rivals getting a leg up on them. Worth thinking over as you dole out your territory. So, which gang you want to join you on the job?
The operators.
Got it. I'm sure they'll appreciate it. Thank you. That just leaves the target. Now for the Taffington Boathouse. Though I'll need to go. We're not always going. So, you ready to pick the spot for me?
I'm ready.
Good. So, where you want to do this? Let me... Alright, that one will work. So, these sorts of jobs are pretty straightforward. Move in, kill everything in sight. Be a couple of our guys waiting for you when you arrive. Help you clean the place out. Now, you're not gonna be able to take a direct route to the place. Fast way to get yourself killed. So you'll have to meet our folks outside town. Now, if you're looking for something to give you an extra edge, might be worth checking in with some of the gang bosses. Probably got some trick or two up their sleeves. The crew that's joining you is just gonna have standard kits, though. If you wanna arm them up differently, I'd take along some extra gear. Show those settlers who's in charge.